As President Obama's final State of the Union address on Tuesday night signifies his final months in office, Filipino Hillary Clinton supporters are now ramping up their excitement days after the former First Lady addressed Asian Americans. But the effects of her visit are more than just a one-day rally. For Filipino Democrats and community leaders, it's a chance to help push a candidate whom they say has been an ally for the Filipinos.
Even though we know that Hillary Clinton is a huge supporter of the Filipino community, Bill Clinton was a huge supporter of the Filipino community, we need to help her and we need to raise the issues that are important to us, and so that we're always sort of on the map.
With nearly 6 million Asian Americans registered to vote, analysts believe that bloc can swing an election, especially in contentious states.
With Clinton's Filipino supporters now energized and ready for the long campaign season, they believe it's their duty to reach out to their kababayans in battleground states such as Virginia and Nevada, hoping to convince them to swing their vote towards their candidate.
In recent years, California leaned Democratic during presidential races. But with many high-ranking Filipinos in the Golden State, it's expected to play a major role in the Clinton campaign in terms of dollars and influence.
There's definitely opportunity to fundraise a lot of money here in California, but I think especially because we're so close to states like Nevada, as an example, I think it'd be important for us, especially folks in the Filipino-American community, to call and also go to Nevada to knock on doors, since that's such a crucial community.
Former Cerritos Mayor and current Councilman Mark Pulido is among many leaders that plan on making trips to Nevada on behalf of the Clinton campaign.
We're a safe blue state, very Democratic state, but next door it's going to be a battle. And for all our Cababayan over in Las Vegas and Clark County and throughout Nevada, we need to help get them out to the polls and all voters, you know, to support Hillary Clinton.
As these Filipinos get ready to campaign for the former Secretary of State, Bernie Sanders has also been rallying support, especially from nurses unions, and has been touring through another battleground state, Iowa. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, San Gabriel, California.